I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Gonna give you a first look or an early look at some of the products that are gonna hit the warehouse soon. And then we've also got a string that we're gonna go over, which is in stock and ready to ship. So first up, let's have a look at these new Prokenex Black Ace rackets. This one is the 315, so it's the heavier of the two. It's a real classic racket, features a 21 millimeter straight beam design, kind of a more traditional beam shape here in the shaft of the racket, and then it gets a bit more modern and oval, sort of arrow looking as you go up towards the tip of the racket. The big story here on these, obviously, they're Prokenex rackets, so they're super comfortable. It has the Kinetic system in it. And this one comes in at a 58 RA. So when it's strung up, it's very, very flexible. Anything, I would say, from 64, 63 down is very flexible. 58 is extremely flexible. So ton of feel, ton of control out of these rackets. Really gonna get a lot of dwell time. So that ball is really gonna sit on those strings for a long time as that racket flexes and absorbs pace. And that'll give you that feel and control as it exits the string bed. 11.8 ounces on this one when it's strung up and ready for the court. 7 points headlight and a 328 swing weight at the average specs we found so far. Let's drop down now. This one is the Black Ace 300. Again, same beam design, just less weight in this one. So again, 58 RA again on this one. 4 points headlight here, 11.2 ounces strung up, 326 swing weight. So even though it's a lighter weight racket with that closer to even balance, you still get some nice heft behind the ball with that 326 swing weight. 16, 19 string pattern right there. Let's have a look at the Prince Twist Power right here. And this one you can see it's got that twisted throat of the racket. That's why it's called the Twist Power. So unique design to the throat of this one. This one, when it's strung up like it is right now with that rainbow sin gut we've got in there, the prism, it is at 10.8 ounces. 4 points headlight, 314 on the swing weight of this one, 66 RA, and that one's got a spin-friendly 16-18 string pattern. Really fun racket, it's very stable for its weight, and a good one to hit, got some nice feel to it too. Okay, let's have a look at new color of Head Hawk. This is now available in black. I typically find with in the co-polys the black strings to play a little deader, a little firmer. So if you you like Hawk, but you maybe want to add some control to the string bed, I think getting it in the black colorway is a great way to go, and it should be a really fun one to get out on the court and hit. And then last but certainly not least, these are coming in soon as well, is a new colorway in the Adizero Ubersonic 2 from Adidas. And this one, or Adidas, this one, love the colorway. This one's got that speckle through the midsole and up into the heel cup right there, and then some nice color pops to the otherwise white upper. Quick look at the outsole on that one and then at the heel. Dynamite lightweight speed shoe right there. Hugs the foot really well, gets you low to the ground, really locked in, so you can move at your fastest out there on the tennis court. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.